Pozzolans are a broad class of siliceous and aluminous material which in themselves possess little or no cementitious value, but which will in finely divided form and in the presence of water react chemically with calcium hydroxide at ordinary temperature to form compounds possessing cementitious properties. Pozzolans में जब वाटर को मिलाया जाता है तो वो कैल्शियम हाइड्रोक्साइड के साथ केमिकली रिएक्ट करके एक सीमेंटिशियस प्रॉपर्टीज़ को शो करते हैं, मतलब वो सीमेंट के जैसा बिहेव करना शुरू कर देता है. द क्वांटिफिकेशन ऑफ द कैपेसिटी ऑफ पोजोलान टू रिएक्ट विद कैल्शियम हाइड्रोक्साइड एंड वाटर इज गिवन बाय मेजरिंग इट्स पोजोलानिक एक्टिविटी. पोजोलाना आर नेचुरली ऑकरिंग पोजोलान्स ऑफ वोल्केनिक ऑरिजिन. नेचुरल पोजोलाना यानी वोल्केनिक एस को आप इस फिगर में देख सकते हैं. द जनरल डिफिनेशन ऑफ पोजोलान एम्ब्रेसेस अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ मटेरियल्स विच वेरी वाइडली इन टर्म ऑफ ऑरिजिन कंपोजिशन एंड प्रॉपर्टीज बोथ नेचुरल एंड आर्टिफिशियल मटेरियल्स सो पोजोलानिक एक्टिविटी एंड आर यूज एज सप्लीमेंट्री सीमेंटिशियस मटेरियल्स. Artificial pozzolans can be produced deliberately, for instance by thermal activation of kaolin clays to obtain metakaolin, or can be obtained as waste or by products from high temperature process such as fly ashes from coal fired electricity production. The most commonly used pozzolans today are industrial byproducts such as fly ash, silica fume from silicon smelting, high reactive metakaolin and burned organic matter residues rich in silica such as rice husk ash. Their use has been firmly established and regulated in many countries. However, the supply of high quality pozzolanic byproducts is limited and many local sources are already fully exploited. Alternatives to established pozzolanic byproducts are to be found on one hand in an expansion of the range of industrial byproducts or societal waste considered and on the other hand in an increased uses of naturally occurring pozzolans. Natural pozzolanas are abundant in certain locations and are extensively used as an addition to Portland cement in countries such as Italy, Germany, Greece and China. Volcanic ashes and pumices largely composed of volcanic glass are commonly used as are deposits in which the volcanic glass has been altered to geolites by interaction with alkaline waters. Deposits of sedimentary origin are less common. Now come to the uses of pozzolan. The benefits of pozzolan used in cement and concrete are threefold. First is the economic gain obtained by replacing a substantial part of the Portland cement by cheaper natural pozzolans or industrial byproducts. Second is the lowering of the blended cement environmental cost associated with the greenhouse gases emitted during Portland cement production. A third advantage is the increased durability of the end product. Blending of pozzolans with Portland cement is of limited interference in the conventional production process and offers the opportunity to convert waste, for example fly ash, into durable construction materials. A reduction of 40% of Portland cement in the concrete mix is usually feasible when replaced with combination of pozzolanic materials. Pozzolans can be used to control setting, increase durability, reduce cost and reduce pollution with significantly reducing the final compressive strength or other performance characteristics.